Miss O'Shea.
Hello, Dutch.
How are you doing, Molly?
Fine. Fed up of moving all the time.
Yep. Just the way it is. All right, well, I should be getting on.
All right.
You heard about the bank in Valentine?
Yeah. Sounds like it went very well. Good work, Arthur.
Oh, Bill, Karen, and Lenny put it together. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Whatever you say.
Hello.
Dutch.
This beautiful night, will you dance with me, Miss Marybeth?
No, I will not. I got two left feet.
I'm not a monster, miss.
No, of course you're not. You're not that interesting.
Very funny.
So, how are you?
Never been better.
Wish I felt the same.
How do you do?
I should get some shut-eye.
I'm gonna get some rest.
Thank you.
say? His brother, the master.
Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you. I'll need you to go find me the right materials before I can make that.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
Every time, Uncle.
Hey, fellas. I have a meeting with Mrs. Braithwaite. My associates are already here.
All right, that's enough. Move along now.
Please come in, sir.